Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everybody who starts watching this live stream, give me a second. We are currently having technical difficulties with my goddamn webcam because it's deciding to be a little bitch. So give me a second and I will be able to start up the game real soon. Hopefully, at least. I mean, we could just play the game as this right now, but where's the fun in that? Having a unique face reaction is a lot better, but it all depends on you guys. Let's see, where is it? Oh, it's working on here, but as soon as I try to do it on here on Streamlabs, it doesn't do jack shit. This is bullshit. Yeah, troubleshoot it. God fucking damn it.
This shit won't work.
Why you no work? You work fine earlier. Why you no work now? God fucking damn it. Have to go into the settings, video. There we go, video. Nope, that is not it. Notification scene. Da, 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 da. Oh, look at that. There we go. Now it shows up after how many seconds? There we go. God fucking damn it. No. No, this is not what I want. I don't want compressed me. I don't want it compressed me. Why? Oh, fuck's sake. Scale filtering. Nope. 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 Group. Reset transform. There we go. Why even work? Okay. 9. That is not what I wanted. We are having technical difficulties. Why we have it, I have no fucking clue. These do not look the same. But considering all that done, are you kidding me? Wait. Actually, no, this doesn't look too bad, so I'm able to see my... Yeah, perfect. Oh, that's why. I've been hiding half of my goddamn webcam. That's why it's been working that way. Okay. Anyways, besides that, let us continue on the chaos that is. That's why I titled this bitch, Why I Shouldn't Be Left Unsupervised. Oh shit, I forgot my water. I forgot the most important thing. Water. Sorry. Water.
Something.
Hey, what's up, Hannah? Welcome, welcome, welcome. God damn it.
And shush, Hannah, I know I need to clean my room. I don't want to hear it. I know I need to clean my room.
How have you been, Hannah? Okay, without further ado, let's continue. Ugh.
Too tired for this bullshit.
Wait, what did I forget? Oh, that's what I forgot. I will be right back, guys. I need to change out my laundry. Oh shit, what's going on? Hmm. Wait a minute. There we go. This better not glitch out again. I'm gonna be pissed if it does. Okay, let's continue on. Okay, where am I going now? I got all these over here. Wait, where are we going now? Ooh, skill. Got a new skill. Cool. Now I can... Just a thing I wanted to look for. Perform a dance emote within a Phoenix base during a bat base assault mission. Destroy 8 tanks. Destroy 20 TVs. Gotcha. Hmm. and stop. God damn it. Stop right there, buddy. Just stop right there. God damn. Here, let me store the stuff that's in there. Worth a shot. Thank you. Just a second. I was definitely not ready. Fit the fucking door. Nope. Hey, what's up, Hab? Welcome back. It may be a big bite, but I have a big mouth, so it compensates.
Bitch, I don't think so. Shit, that didn't do jack. God damn it. Maybe a big bite, but see, I'll have to find my own way through. Go through here. See, I need the 556. Burp. Ooh, I got experimental schematics. Nice. Heat ammo. Two. Corrosive. Hell yes. Hell yeah. Radioactive first aid? What does this do? Oh, damn. Okay, what do I got? That's going to increase electrolyte, EMP, explosive. Perfect. God damn it. Okay, now that I... Yeah, I have like 5 uranium, so I have no idea how that's gonna go. I have 762. God damn it. That, put this over here. Where's the 556? That's 762. 556. So I got 15 uranium. Wait a minute, combat. Salvage. Maybe I should have saved up for that. Yeah. God damn it, there's nothing to do for that. Damn it. I don't have 762. Shit. There we go. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Inventory. There we go. Attachments. God damn it, I can't apply. Ooh! There we go. Wait, what does that do? Oh, it's a spread reduction. Okay. Let's go. Nope, that's not where I wanted to go. Speaking of which, how are you doing, Hab? If you're still in the chat. How was your day? Nice. That's understandable. Down. Shit. Tick. Nope. I ain't dealing with that. Nope. 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 Come on. Turn around the corner. Turn around the corner. Come on. Come on, Tick. Come on. Come on. Where are you at? Come go, 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 go. Nope. Nope. Sure. Grab that, grab that. Oh, ba, 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 ba. Here we go. Now I don't have to deal with that. Creatures. Let's go, bitch. No, there's no. There's nothing there. That is a hiding mine. That's cheating. Where'd go? Where'd it go? Goes there. Okay, then after that, go to the map. I do have to say, whoever gave me that tip, I can't remember who it was. It was someone, I'll have to go back to the episode because I save everything. So, That's no good. Wait, why am I? I may not be good, but I am persistent. Haha, I win. Shush. Okay, got that. What? Oh my god, real gun. B to inspect. Clank. B structures. Thank you.
Yeah, last charge on radio. See you next time, man. Sleep well. That was a good one. Structures. It's a big old patch over here. God damn it. Okay. Let's see.
another one bites the dust. Bitch. Okay. Okay. Standard. Perfect. Hardcore Overload, the ultimate collection. I'm gonna teach you not to come into this house. Feel bad for whoever's house this is, but I may or may not have caused a scratch or two. Sweet home. I'll look in it too. Thank you. Use adrenaline shot, I guess. Yeah, it looks a little destroyed right there. Okay. No, you ain't supposed to be alive. Okay, I got him. Partially. Move, bitch! Move! How many TVs have I destroyed? I've only destroyed two. This is bullshit. What? Damn it. Give me a second, guys. I will be right back. I need to let my puppies out. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's continue on. I am back.
Give a shit. Perfect. Nope, don't need it. Nope. Off I go.
Hi ho, Silver, away!
I mean, to be honest, this is a great representation of why I shouldn't be left alone in any kind of horror situation. Because I'm just the one that's always in the background being chased by the biggest of bosses. I just realized we're supposed to be exploring this entire area. See, I already got this section. This is just more stuff. The next one we will do is the no rest. Wait a minute, why am I going to here? Okay, yes, we'll be going here, actually, no, not, fast travel. Fast traveling there, then after that, going to one of the side missions, then doing all the side missions. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, we live in a box. And all this without my buddy. I think he's dead. Is he? Oh, no. I got my companion. There we go. There's my buddy. There's my partner in crime. Next thing we do is go here and also track here.
Off where do we go?
Just ignore him, buddy. Just ignore him, Carl. Because otherwise, we're going to get hurt. Specifically you. You're worse than I am. You just stand there while you're just taking on just loads and loads of ammunition. Hey, what's up, Hannah? Welcome back. How you doing? secret cargo. Ooh. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. Ooh, heavy flash custom. Nice. Ooh, you don't look good, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on, Carl. Need you to come over here. Okay, next piece. Another little side camp, probably, like the last one. Go to the church. I don't want to go to the church. The church don't like me. Ooh, I could do major damage with this. Collectible. Do I have anything that's 762? Yes, I do. Him.
That's the 556. Okay.
There we go. Perfect. Go to the church. I don't want to go to the church. I don't wanna. Where is the church? What church do I go to? Which church do they want me to go to? Why, who are you? Oh, you're one of them. Go to the church. Which church? There's like five of them. Yeah, which church do they want me to go to? The Church of Sotham? They want me to go to the Sothaman Church. Okay. But I don't want to go to church. Not yet, at least. Track. Okay. Next thing we do, we go to here. We go to this safe house. More than likely, it's a bunker. Yeah. Oh, it's a camp. Okay. Sorry. Oh my god. A safe house on an island? But no, we'll be going to this safe house. Actually, we'll be doing all these safe houses before the end of the stream. Depending on how things go and how sidetracked we get. Okay, first off, we continue on to the church since it won't go away. It says, no rest for the weary. I guess we have to mourn the dead.
Though, I give my condolences to the families from this massacre.
Hey, what's up, Carl? By the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Wait, did they not mean this church? God damn it. I fast traveled to the wrong church. It seems to be I have to go to the other one. Next one, we go to that safe house. Ooh, what we got? A bathroom. Who's taking a shit in here? Who took a shit in here? Who took a shit in my bathroom? It's my own private bathroom. Wait, it actually goes into it? Ooh, what we got? Smoke grenades and grenades. Nope, ain't nothing in there. What we got? Birdshot. Perfect. Okay, whoop. Oh, that's just you, Carl. It's just you. Livis Freilich. Hey, look, it's Sweden. Okay, next one we go to is him, which is that way. Come on, Carl. Onward into chaos. And just remember, I'm never alone. I have Carl. Just remember, we got Carl because he's got a rocket launcher. If they got a rocket launcher, you know you can trust them. Don't mind the other dogs. I really wish we could, like, get on top of Carl and just have him run. Problem is, we don't have anything that's a saddle, plus he's not big enough. Lovely. So it's just straight ahead. It's the moon.
It's the moon. That's a perfect picture. That is a perfect picture. Just paint that. Just get a good old painting.
Hey, Carl. Okay, the safe house is over here. What? Carl, didn't it say it was over here? Unless it was up here. That's the thing, though. I don't use smoke grenades, surprisingly. Yeah, just a second, buddy. 243s. 5.56, I don't use that. .270, okay. Just a second, Carl. An ammo pack. Ooh. Might need that. Put that away. Comms allure. Fire or flares. Gasoline. Don't need that. Hey, look at that. We're 20 pounds lighter. If only we're that easy when working out. Then we'd all be skinny. We just have to drop all of our inventory. You ready? Oh. You ready to go, Carl? You ready to go, Carl? Wait, see. Nope, that's not it. That's not it. Nope, that's not it. That's not how you do it. Hey, do it 360, buddy. Good boy. Now play dead. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, onward. Oh, great. Wait, wolf. Okay, that's just another one of those guys. Oh, he's a level 4. That's a no good. Oh, we're going to be going through there. Ooh, this is dangerous territory. This is not good. So, Carl, that means be on your best behavior. Okay, so it's just ahead. We gotta stay ahead. I mean, I know how to destroy them very easily, but I just don't want to deal with it. Carl, just sit there, buddy. Nope, I ain't dealing with him. Got a grasshopper over there. Oh, sorry, a mantis. Sorry. He's right over that hill. If we just stay in between, we'll be fine. Carl, do not start antagonizing. I will leave your ass. Survival of the fittest, after all. There's two of them. Lovely. Go. Am I off? Oh, I am past them. Good. Okay, go. Great, relay beacon. Lovely. Something happened over there. Let's go check it out. Carl, come on, buddy. There's the church. Okay, nothing happened. Let's go. Nothing important. I see you, son of a bitch. There's one. Okay, they're surrounding the entire place. Okay. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Plus a hunter. Lovely. Just lovely. Speaking of which, I'm very curious. Is it, like, this is just, like, off the top of my head. I was going to ask this last stream, but I was just way too tired to ask. Okay, Carl. Be good for me. Be good for me, please. No, Carl. Carl, I swear to God, if you start Wait. Do you wait for me? Good boy. That's a lamp. Go ahead. Okay. Carl, go get him. Don't miss. Go for it, Carl. What? I'm getting in. Carl, you got this, right? Gotta get to the... Oh, shit. Okay, fine. You wanna play this game? Let's play. Thing we do. What the fuck? Oh. You're just sitting in right there in the corner. Just. Okay. Before we get any more sidetracked, out of curiosity, is it true that depending on your choice in women in any kind of anime, that you have some sort of problem? Someone in the animated community. I watch my fair share of it, but I do not know everything. I don't know if it's like a representation of your mental health or what the situation is. I'm very curious, but like choices in women, that kind of thing. When it comes down to that, is it bad that I find Ezdeath from Akame ga Kill very attractive? Not in just the aspect of her beauty, but in the act of the fact that it's like, if you piss her off enough, that she will kill you. Is it weird that I find it attractive in that aspect? Please let me know. I need to know these things. I'm very concerned for myself. I asked my co-workers about this and they said no, they'd never continued on the subject. It's like, nope, I ain't getting into that. So I want to ask you about that. As Death from Kakame Ga Kill, is it bad that I find her that attractive because of the aspects and the personality she has? Is it wrong? I'm just confused on that. Now, on with the chaos.
Bear, are you chewing on your plastic? Are you chewing on your plastic bottle? Got him.
Buddy. No, come back here. Come back here. Sid. Be a good boy.
He's very much a good boy.
No. He's messing with his own thing. Come on, Carl. Okay, I'm at the church. What do you want me to do now? There we go. No rest for the weary. Okay, you just wanted me to get to the church. Okay. Claim the church as a safe. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Next thing. Going over here. We're not doing the control point. We're not doing that. We've already done one. We'll do one. We'll try and do one every single live stream, depending on how things... Just a second.
What are you doing, dork? You enjoying your plastic? Enjoying your plastic bottle? You're trying to earn your profit. I'll get you a full-on bottle next time.
For some reason, he really likes plastic bottles. And I don't want to fucking hear, oh, the microplastics and all that. We didn't give him a plastic bottle. He just found an empty one and started chewing on it. We even tried giving him a full water bottle. It did not work. He just likes chewing on things. No wonder all the squeaky toys keep on disappearing out of his chew toys.
What's up, buddy?
Just a second.
You wanna come say hi? Oh, you okay? Come say hi.
Yeah. Who's that? Who's that? Who's that?
No? I have your chop. Okay, you're fine. Hey, you still are the trash can. Good day on the direction. Oh, you want this? Ready?
Go get it.
Bear, you stay on the direction.
Hey, Bear, you got one right there. Right there. You. Why do you want this?
Apparently, that's his water bottle. Don't choke on it, please. I don't want to have to take you to the hospital. I don't want to have you get hurt.
I really don't.
Bear. Ah, baby girl. In my diva.
Anyways. Okay, next thing. Go on there. Then after that, go in here. Without getting ourselves killed. Oh yeah, that's right. This is the one with the... Because we're getting every single just locations. Oh, if you haven't discovered the safe house yet, it doesn't count. Huh. Textile. Ammo. Storage. There we go. Where we go? Where is it? Where'd you go? Place waypoint. Post that way. Onward. Onward into stupidity and chaos. But for those who watch, and if you are a newcomer, please do consider well, in this case, depending on whether or not I... Shit. Just stop moving. There we go. Got the attention of them. Fine. You want to play these games, buddy? You want to play these games so badly? Come on, let's play. Let's fucking play. Who'd you piss off now? Okay, buddy, come on. Let's go. Let's go before anything else comes. What? I heard something. That's a grasshopper. Highly explosives. Okay. Onward!
Onward with our adventure.
Wait, which one's this one?
The Fallen.
What are we in, Transformers now?
I am Optimus Prime.
Ah, lovely. Wait. Oh, wait, this is the one that... Oh... Okay, Carl, let me patch you up real quick. You good to go? Cool. Let's go. Wait. Let's reload this. I could have just waited until we got closer, but still. There we go. Problem fixed.
Oh.
Are you enjoying your plastic?
Oh, shh. God damn it, Carl. I should have named you Dave. So that way it's just like, God fucking damn it, Dave. Damn, he got a big old streak mark. Sucks to be him. Wait. Did he burn up? No?
Destroy enough machines in the Farmlands region to get to complete entry barcode. Okay. In the Farmlands region. Oh, wait a minute. The Farmlands region. The Farmlands region is this area, isn't it? Okay, this is the Farmlands region. We were in it earlier, so. Okay. Next thing. This is gonna be a long one. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, we ain't dealing with that yet. We don't have the patience, nor do we have the supplies. Probably do, but I don't want to deal with it right now. Carl. Don't even fucking think about it. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. That's going to be too difficult for me. I do not know the dialect. What's down here? You just stay up there, buddy. I'll be up in just a second. What? Hello? What? Emergency flare? Okay. Ooh, radio. You always gotta have that. Smoke grenades. That was it? Aw. Ooh, a hammer. Hammer! Newspaper? Local man found dead in the street. No? Okay. God damn, it would be awesome if it was like this kind of style in the game I really like playing. The game itself is called 7 Days to Die. Oh jeez, having this mixed in with that. I mean, it's very similar in the aspect of like instead of robots and all that, you got zombies. You're just constant zombies. And of course, there's different types. I do plan on playing it, but it all depends on how you guys respond to it. But right now, I'm just kind of just in going with the flow. Nothing specific. Oh, fuck you.
Not expecting that.
You all good, Carl? Okay. Let's continue our adventure. Just go straight down. Don't fuck.
You ready to fuck with some people? Stop missing your shots. Did you get him? Okay, straight down we go. There we go, problem fixed. Da da da. And this time, not fuck around with that area. Is it on that island?
Oh, it's a long bridge to it, too.
It could be a long walk. Bird? No bird? Oh, bird. Got him.
Vikian camping.
Picked up Tick Army. Okay.
Is in there.
Interesting.
Where does this lead to?
Is there some big boss on here? Nope, just a peaceful...
Oh.
I gotta admit, though, the person who's went here and everything, goddamn, he got some taste. He got some good taste.
I'm going insane. I'm talking to myself through this entire thing. But guess what? That's what all
It is. Noise reduction. There we go. Maybe that's why I wasn't able to go sneaky. Nothing? Okay. Okay. Seems like we got every single safe house. So, okay, locations. Yeah, we got all the safe houses. Got all of that. Got all that. Okay, good, 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 good. Alrighty. But if it can camp in there. Tyrant of the Cliffs, who are you? Okay, you're him. Track you, because you'll be the next target. 270, nope, 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 nope. I don't have 556, nope. I am not doing that. Corrosive. No. Do buckshot. Actually, AP. Armor piercing. That's what it was. Okay. One steel, one lead. Full metal jacket. Let's see. Armor piercing. Could use that. Wait, which one do I have more of? What was that? Looks like I have more of the armor piercing stuff, so crafting more of that. Which one do I have on? Buckshot, okay. Okay, go to schematics. I can make 7.62. Perfect. Okay, that means next time I should be. Wait. Okay, perfect. Hey, Carl. Sorry I left you on the mainland, buddy. Next one, going over there. Oh, don't want to go in there. I'm coming, Carl. What? Never find me in here. Are they gone? Are they gone? Secret tunnel, secret tunnel.
No one?
Good.
Bird. Hit. Pull. Bow.
Fuck it.
Good job, buddy. You're doing good.
What is this? Seven radar map.
Nope, you ain't catching me. Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
South region revolved. Wait. He's level 4. He can't do jack. Level 2. Level 4. Oh, fuck. Oh, he evolved to level 4. Oh, 2. That other number that I don't know. I'm out of shape. Okay.
Fuck it.
Hi, buddy. Lovely. Lovely. Come at me, you ho.
Let's go on my turf, bitch. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. So naive.
You ain't touch me. No touching. Fine, I'm moving. Damn. So touchy. There's one big guy right there in the center.
Say hello to my little friend. His name is... Shkvorsvist Simeon. I spoke too soon. I didn't escape nothing. I just prolonged their inevitability of death. Where are you at, buddy? Come on, buddy. Come on, let's go across the tracks. Oh, shit. Look, man, you've been missing me all day. Come on. You could at least try. Oh, there's his buddy on top of the hill. He's the king of the hill. No help from your friends. Finish them all off. Actually, we'll let them live for today. Getting kind of tired. Got what I needed from them. Information. Let's go heal up our moron of a pal. Let's go get Carl. Shot. Definitely need that. Look at that. There's adhesives, there's freaking toolkits, all that stuff.
Nice. It's a good setup. I'm going upstairs, buddy. Wait a minute. Okay. So from what I'm understanding, this one. Okay, buddy, we got some people coming on. There we go. See this one, two. Where did the third one go? Hmm. I have no idea how things are going to go. So, I'm going to... Actually, wait a minute. Skills. Nope. Inventory, research, profile, emotes, challenges, assignments. There we go. Just every single time we get a apparel schematic, we're just going to unlock each thing. That way we can undo every single one. Okay, let's see. Looks like it's good there. I'm gonna end it off there. So for those who watched, those who will watch, and those who, actually, just to put it in simply, those who have watched and those will come to watch this video, whether it be video or the live stream itself, thank you so much for watching, and as always, I'll catch you one in the next one. Fuck's sake. God damn it. I'm trying to do like some sort of outro. I cannot think of a good outro kind of thing. But... see, for news for the channel, for this and for my YouTube channel, I want to let you guys know saying that I have a Discord server up. So if you guys would like to join, just let me know and I can see if I can get you in. Just let me know. Just put in the comments below or let me know in the next live stream I have. So as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.